Hello again. I made a part two because, the thing broke.
Just another false alarm. Regulations. Tony likes it done by the book. Then why let Keith run the place, slimy bastard?
Maybe, but he's not stupid. Let's finish off the search.
Bring it.
Look who it is!
Okay, placing the C4. Activated. Needs a good spread of C4 around the room.
Here comes a crack shot! Got you now! Fuck wit! Get your ass up.
Go talk to Keech. See what we can find out about Tony.
Try the lift. It should still be working.
I'll put you in the fucking ground!
Right between the eyes, mate!
Jesus, kid!
Where are the rest of ya?
Nice sunstone.
Just room is down that corridor.
Copy.
This is not going well!
lady.
It's here. I'll fucking have you.
Room 53.
Ryan, we need him alive.
Alive? Then let's teach him alive.
All right, Keech. Remember me.
Oh, shit.
Ryan, don't let him get away.
Really?
Get someone on five! He's trying to kill me! Shoot him! Shoot him! Fuck!
Ah, shit! Ah.
All right, Keech, remember me.
Oh, shit.
Contact.
Ryan, don't let him get away.
Really?
Get someone on five! He's trying to kill me! Shoot him! Shoot him!
This is kind of hard.
All right, Keech, remember me.
Oh, shit. Wait. Get someone on five! He's trying to kill me! Shoot him! Shoot him! He's catching up! Oh, God.
Don't shoot Ryan. Lead us to Tony.
All right, all right.
Where's Tony?
I don't know. I'm just his brother. He never tells me anything.
Bullshit.
I swear I don't know.
Don't lie to me.
I don't fucking know, all right?
Keech.
Listen, I barely see him these days. He spends all his time with...
You little prick! You better run!
Don't let the boss...
Roger that.
Right. What have we got here?
Nice one.
Coming from the club. Attention, all security personnel. Directed
nightclub immediately.
That got their attention. Requesting
urgent assistance. Repeat, urgent assistance. Then let's make some Nice one.
Now!
in the flesh.
Time to blow this fuck.
I'm in the alley with the car, Ryan. Hurry!
Michelle, keep the engine running. I'm on my way.
That's what you suckers get.
You don't fuck around. In for a penny? All right. Now we're getting somewhere. Tony threatens you on the day of your dad's funeral. You decide no deal?
Yeah.
So now you're in a war. You go to the casino to find him. He's not there, but his brother is.
Oh, his brother? Oh, I can't remember.
Sure. So you blew the place sky high?
No, there was a gas explosion.
Oh, yeah. And no one got hurt either. That was lucky.
Yeah, really lucky.
So Tony told you not to push back. His casino goes up in a fireball, and his brother's dead. Is that it?
I think I broke a window.
Really? Was it worth it? Did you find anything?
Yeah.
Okay, good. And?
Well, after the casino, I thought it was time for some culture.
Culture?
Mm-hmm.
Cool.
Can you sit, please? You're making my neck sore.
Sure.
Worst nights in the casino.
Yeah, that got out of hand real fucking quickly.
Plan was to kill Tony, not his brother.
Accidents happen. Well, Tony was supposed to be there. Have some good information, sis.
Fuck off.
Well, he certainly knows he's in a war now. What did you find out?
Tony's art gallery. He seems to be spending a lot of time there.
Tony Sharp, patron of the arts. Fuck it, and hell.
It's all about his ego. He wants respectability. By the looks of it, a new exhibition.
We need to figure out what he's really up to.
Yeah. I'm gonna go and find out.
You're just gonna walk in there? Oh, I got it. Why don't you take a beret and an easel and then you can really blend in?
Yeah. Try these.
How do I look?
Wait. Where did Ryan go?
He was right there. I was just talking to him. Fucking hell, bruv. Ryan Marks, man of a thousand faces. I teach you that in the army.
All right. You need to get into that gallery and see what's happening.
Yeah, I'm on it.
If Tony's there, you know what to do.
Wait, Mum, I just got an email. I'll put it up on the screen.
Marks, you fucking coward! You're fucking dead! Dead, you fucking hear me? Find him. I want him fucking dead. Where's Kayla? We'll get her here! Now! You fucking can't hide, Marks. You're fucking dead. You and me, Keats did fuck all to deserve that. You're fucking dead. Find him.
He seems to be a bit upset about something.
We need to get this under control.
Right then. Let's get going.
Be careful.
Hello. Welcome to the Anthony Sharp Modern Art Collection. Named after yours truly, and entrusted in perpetuity to the people of London by one of their own. I'll be your guide throughout your visit. Truth be told, I was a bit of a scallywag in my younger days. But I always had a passion for art. When I was 12, me and my mates painted a mural on the wall of the local chip shop. The owner, recognizing the obvious quality of the work, decided to give us regular payments to maintain the artwork. Another local business owner soon entered into a similar arrangement. I'm joking, of course. The mural ended up in the local newspaper. Everyone loved it. Have an image of me. I know that. Working class lad turned property developer. They think all this art stuff is an affectation, that somehow I'm putting it on. But really, it ain't. I know there's more to life than money. Art, love, family, loyalty. Next exhibit is anamorphic. That means if you change perspective, you'll see something quite different. To get the most out of it, you just need to keep moving around, altering how you look at things. Bit like life, really, in my experience.
Who's pulled the short straw, then? Yeah, not Big Phil again.
One and only. He likes doing a night shift. Says he can catch up on his Zeds.
Bollocks!
Don't tell me. You've forgotten again.
No, I haven't. Year the Titanic sunk.
What are you hiding in there, Tony?
So Charlie knows the situation. This isn't the old Tony. This is something different.
It's Charlie, Mum. He gets it.
His crew is solid. Fucking loons, to be honest. She'll be safe with them.
Also, he's brought in more people. Serious people.
Tony's got money, weapons, even more men now. We've got to match him.
We will, Mum. Don't worry.
How about you? How'd you get on?
There's some sort of vault in the centre of the gallery. Might be something in it.
Probably where he keeps his fucking ego.
Yeah.
Reckon you can get in there? Forget I said that.
Charlie's men.
Right. I need to marshal the troops. Make sure everyone's on the same page. I should only be a couple of hours. Get into that vault and see what you can find. And boys, be careful.
Yes, Mum. Ah, all right.
So, how do we do this? There's only one guard on duty. Big Phil. Heavy sleeper, by all accounts.
One guard?
Yeah.
Well, it is supposed to be an art gallery. What are you two waiting for? Well, go on then. Fuck off.
Come on, Em. Let's go and see some art. Well, I didn't tell you. I posed for a live drawing class once. That was interesting. Ryan! What took you so long?
Okay,
the frequency of whispering is much more prominent to the human senses than just talking quietly, yeah?
You what?
The frequency... Okay, don't whisper, just talk quietly, yeah?
Okay. Come on, let's go. Ooh, look. Art. I suppose. It's very... tall. Must have taken them ages to set these up.
Hmm.
Huh. Look very sturdy now, does it, Ryan? Go on. Knock it over. Use of that special forces stealth there, mate. Mind you, I think it's an improvement. Come on, let's get to the vault.
Time for the Marks crew!
Yes!
Whoa. That is good though, you gotta admit.
Yeah, that is pretty impressive.
Right, come on then, we've got a job to do.
This room's creepy and weird.
Yeah, isn't it?
What are you doing? Why are you creeping up on me?
Oh, what? Then they teach you how to defend yourself in the army?
Oh, shut up.
But Tony's got a thing about mannequins. Twice, mate. I got you twice. All that training. Come on, then. Let's go. Don't worry, I'll protect you. Come on.
Goatee and spectacles. I bet I can guess what you're going to draw. How much do you think this shit's worth?
Probably more now.
Yeah. Yes. What we need, you see, is a splash more colour, like so. Come on then, let's go. Shit, have you seen this? Whoa!
is one of the best things I've ever seen. How have they done that?
Oh, must be computers.
Yeah. Is this it?
Yeah. Let's get inside, find out what Tony's hiding.
Yeah. After you.
Obviously.
What are we looking for then?
Clues, evidence, anything that'll tell us what Tony's up to. Stuff here. You find anything?
No, just a load of bullshit paperwork. Hang on a minute. Smile for the camera. Huh. Think you want to do something about that? Yeah, the power box is over there.
Okay, leave this to me.
Hello.
Camera's down.
Nice one, mate.
That's interesting.
What you got?
Delivery notes, invoices, and at first glance it all looks normal, but there's something not quite right here.
It's not right, because it's a front. It's exactly how Dad started.
What, distribution?
Yeah. Distributing what, though?
Drugs? Guns?
Nah, that's old Tony.
Yeah, nah, this is something different. How'd he get up and running so quickly?
Well, someone must be backing him. Might explain why he's been so cocky of late. What ports is he using?
No, he's not. He's going through Falstead.
The airfield?
Yeah.
He's got airports already. How do we not know about that?
I don't know. Look, this is good.
Yeah. That's exactly what we came for.
Huh? What?
Maths.
You know, run some computer models or some shit. I don't know what she does.
Fuck me. Nick Marks, criminal mastermind. Hey. What, do you think she's a maths teacher?
It's not my field of expertise,
you must think
mate.
She's a maths teacher.
Oh, will you just come on?
She sorts your life out,
yeah,
mate.
Well,
she does everything.
Yeah, well, so does you.
So the gallery's a front?
Yeah. Michelle's been looking into it. She's convinced there's more.
Well, that's clever. But hey, this is your family business, right?
Take some loans, though. You need serious contacts. We're talking years.
Sounds like you admire him. But why distribution? Narcotics? Money?
Nah.
So what's he moving?
That's certainly not his shitty art.
This way. Right, we'll get back to the safe house. We'll talk to Michelle and... Oh my God, what is that? Oh, hang on. Massive pictures of Tony and a paint gun. I mean, it'd be rude not to, wouldn't it?
Got it.
Yes. Range is clear, Sergeant. You may fire when ready. Decorate this terrible asshole, would you?
Yes! Oh, nice one. Oh, Tony's gonna love this. Oh, brilliant.
Brilliant.
Go on, get that bit,
Oh, yes!
Oh, he's gonna kill you. One for the family album? Say cheese. Wait, that was brilliant. Tony is gonna be lit. Hang on. Shit, it's him. What a wanker! To see his face.
Come on, let's go.
Tell me what you know about the airfield.
Volstead. It's just outside London. Mostly freight. Standard stuff.
No point of yours?
Not as far as I know. Might have been in the past, but not now.
What? Okay. Yeah? No. I got Apex. Let me finish Blood and Truth, the Hunter game. No, please. Wait. I just need to finish Blood and Truth hard mode.
Now, we need to talk about Friesen.
The only level, the max I have is hard. Yeah. For me.
I haven't had that much fun in years. That was brilliant.
I imagine the look on his face when he walked in and saw his
pouch. Absolutely livid. Mate, he's a total prick.
Oh, he's such a unbelievable
so just wait, shut the fuck up! Charlie's men are gone. They are dead. It was a massacre. I can't find Mum.
My mum was with Charlie.
I have looked everywhere for her. She's missing. It's her. Mum.
What?
I saw you outside the gallery. Having a good laugh, weren't you? Well, I've got a good one for you.
Yeah?
I've got you, Mum. Still laughing now?
I swear, if you fucking touch...
Let me talk to the soldier.
I'm listening.
You want to see your mum again? Come and get her. Friesen Towers.
Yeah? How do I know she's there?
Come alone. Fuck!
Fucking bastard. I'll rip his fucking head off.
Oh, yeah. Sorry for leaving you muted right there. Yeah, for you. I don't want to get copyrighted. Oh. Dan, I'm doing a good job at not getting monetized.
Mm-hmm.
Or something like that. Or, wait, why did I say get that? That was a bad idea. Scratch what I just said right there. What's she eating there? How can I not lift this
I'm
thing?
I'm literally eating raviolis, so leave me alone.
No, can I not turn it up?
Alright. Can we play Rec Room?
No. For me, no anymore.
Why can't you?
Ban. 6 days.
Make a new account.
Nah.
Oh my god.
Because you already said it and I'm streaming, so yeah. Can't do that anymore. I wouldn't want it to, because like that I would just get banned to a long time.
Oh yeah, it's also having another account is also a ban notice.
Alright, hold on. I need to go piss. I'll be right back.
Boogity boogity! Suck my... Never
mind. No. Alright, he it looks like there's a tryhard trying to show off. If Blood and Truth had a multiplayer, I would be asking you so ignorant or something.
Oh, you have to pay to play.
Huh?
I think you have to
pay
to
play. Jesus. Bro, I just... Jacksepticeye, do y'all know who that is?
Yeah.
Yeah, you know how he's like... He's not built, and he's not, like, fat. Scrawny. He's just, like, one of those scrawny kids. Ever since this pandemic broke out, he has abs now.
Okay, buddy. Why am I grinning? Am I gay? I can't be.
You might be. What? How do I already have lost gold? It better be 100. Okay, I didn't say I recovered now. Let me free. Bro, I'm gonna beat gold. I'm trophying and go straight to aisle. And then once I beat aisle.
I can't beat that. I gotta be straight.
Bro, the brooms are amassing.
I think something's just messing with my mind, that's why.
Give it on me. Something's definitely messing with
my mind. Oh, I think it's actually... I'm probably jealous, that's why.
Huh? Jealous? Why are you jealous?
I don't know. But I shouldn't be. Because he's a favorite YouTuber from mine. A favorite. Oh no.
Oh my god. I'd rather play Jumbotron. That was a lie. Hey, mate. Karma. Oh. Like. Oh my god. I don't want. Anything. Bro, I was trying to get on Harry Manlake's stream, but that's not gonna work. Oh god. That dog of mine. Don't invite me. Alright, what did I just say? Hold up. I'm gonna take a long swig of my Gatorade and then I'm gonna go try hard.
I should be saying this stuff in stream.
Are we done? There's still enemies out there. Oh, hi, bottle man. You fucking ooh. Ooh. My sword won't hit anything. Bro, I'm bored. I want to build.
Whoop, I died. I'm trying to finish the whole entire hard mode of, London Truth. What if there was an insane mode? That would just be much slower for me.
That would just... Okay, is hard mode like... Like, if there was a realistic mode, that would be like you get shot, you die. Once. I guess, but... I don't know. I've never done it on Blood Truth. Is Jordan in game chat? No. Pirate porn. I don't know why that just came up in my head. I'm sorry. Bro. Pirate porn. Bro, no.
I kind of like the Luigi's Mansion video of his.
Wait, Julian, how tall are you? Alright, so you're like me, a midget. So,
I'm probably gonna midget someone.
Bro, I'm like 4'10", so.
I might be at around 4'5".
You think you can beat me up? I play football for a living. I like working out.
I think something's wrong with me. It's him!
Where the fuck is everyone? Oh, God. Fucking with the big boys now. I'm gonna play some music. Turn on yourself, Alexis. Alexis just turned on herself. Alexa sucks.
It's so hard to beat this level. Should I just get on Apex now? Connected. I'm probably about to give up. Oh!
Oh, no. Alexa, volume 50%.
No!
Come on, play!
Nope. I'm getting this off. No, you can't do this to me. Oh, wait. I forgot.
I'm not gonna play. I'm not gonna play.
He was already shooting me? How? Headshot! He's glitching out! He's glitching out! Hey, look at my stream. This guy's hands are glitching. Is his body part like literally shredded?
I am the sweeper, the broom, meeper. Brother outside the door?
Bruh! I just grenaded myself twice in that game.
Oh my god, you're amazing, your dog! You're amazing,
no, I
dog!
Died. I am not amazing, I just killed myself twice. Oh well.
This sneaky way.
I'm just gonna use the grenade launcher. It's the only way I can get out of this.
I don't know.
Why is it just a hand and a gun? It's so misunderstanding.
Alexa, play sad. No, Alexa, stop. Alexa. Stop. I'm up above. Like, I'm on that part where there's like a bunch of skeletons
he
died last time.
Did he just die from one bullet in that?
Alexa, play Sad by XXXTentacion. No. Yeah. Okay. You can sign up. Sign up for the station for you based on the song Sad by XXXTentacion on Amazon Music.
Here we go.
So it's trying to get me to sign up for Amazon now.
Help me, Blood.
That sucks. That's doo-doo. Ow! He just stabbed me in the ass.
Bring it.
Bro, what's a really old song that you haven't heard in a very long time?
I just got headshot and died.
Bro, I know a song that we all haven't listened to in like a year. Alexa, play Gucci Gang by Lil Pump.
No. Gucci Gang by Lil Pump on Amazon Music. I was not copyrighted, like all this stuff. I might be, like, copyrighted later on in the future.
Oh, I can't hit a girl, I'm sorry.
Contact.
Alexa, volume max. Alexa. 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 Stop! Jesus! G! Jesus, I said her name like 3 times. She didn't hear me. Bro, y'all wanna hear a joke?
He just got headshot and he died. How come they keep always destroying my cover? What is able to be broken a lot, but yeah. That's my only cover. Winka? I just told your owner, Winka. I just blasted and died. Yeah, I'm just gonna go play Apex. Who's up for Apex? No, wait, I'll just play arcade games on the Blood and Truth. You know what? I put my gun in my back and I grab the grenade. I'll drop it to my other hand when it's let go, and then I throw. Went and play, bruh. Okay, buddy, you have no intelligence.
You're gonna die, boy.
Grab it.
Come on. Fuck you with a big boo. This is over.
You know what? I'm gonna quit this level. No, I'm gonna try my best, my whole best. Like I said earlier, I was gonna use a grenade. I'll use it then. Bring it. Huh?
Come on, play. You're fucking dead now, boss. Shit, man.
This is what I wanted.
guys here.
Doing this thing, oh god, I was doing this thing like, if you beat me in dodgeball, you get to change your name. It was 2-3, they beat me. My name is now Noob Ninja.
Fucking amateurs.
Bro, they're more toxic than ya.
Right.
I meant me.
Breaking in won't be a problem.
I'm changing it.
I gotta help you, bump. If it weren't for them, if it weren't for my loss.
Other players in this lobby.
All right. Hey, you.
Grab tool. Pick lock. Easy.
Hey, you're outlaw.
Easy. Line up a pin. Deal with Tony later. We'll need to get Mum out first.
Bam, it's the soldier. Oh, fuck, it's him.
Thank you.
Just keep your cool, okay? I'm heading for the second tower. Here we go.
It's the soldier!
Hmm. All right. This took some time.
I've been all over this fucking place. Mum's not here. Just keep your cool, okay? I'm heading for the second tower.
How are y'all doing?
I don't know how I'm doing. How y'all doing? Green play, huh?
It's fun playing this, but these little enemies are so annoying.
Meeting the youngest Navy still, what?
Oh, come on! Bro! You cannot even grab, and then I keep falling.
Building. I'm just gonna build a mansion because I'm bored. Wanna help?
Just keep it cool, okay? I'm heading for the second tower.
Can I do my mansion first?
Bruh, okay. Buddy.
What? You can now use make a fan fly. just delete the walls except the floor. Delete everything except the floor. Sorry. Get I'll make the floor go ahead, no, I'm just gonna make the floor. Just try to
steady. Nice and steady wins the race.
Slow and steady. Nice, not nice and steady.
Yeah, okay. Why you hiding, mate? I'm always free. Now I have to do this area? Oh my god, I'm gonna die.
Ryan, where are you?
Slow and steady.
I'm making my way through the second block. Still no sign of Mum.
There's a crane. Reckon I can get a good view from
what?
Good idea.
Confusion.
Just be careful. Ah, fucking hell. Come on, keep moving.
Ah, fudging hell.
Have you even got your thing yet? It's sad because your mom is doing the right thing, and I hope you know that. Because my parents let me choose to take a shower. And
prezi for you, brat.
Actually, yeah, I agree with you on that, but taking a shower is taking a shower, dude. Because I would be laying in bed and I would notice that I stink like badly.
Fuck you up.
I know you don't, but I notice it when I'm laying down and I have my arm right next to me. It's not really good. No, bro. Sorry. Just when I think of it, it's just bleh.
I'm levitating over that freaking hole.
What if she heard
Wait,
you say that?
Ain't I supposed to fall off and die? Because I got shot down? Snipers be using revolvers a lot. Y'all stay in the party, please, because I don't want to be this lonely right now. Oh, we got two of us. Oh, come on. Already?
Oi, someone there.
What? What? The police, huh? It's sad because if you call the it's sad because if you call the police in these times of days, they'll knock, they won't pick up. Because they're so busy with all the riots going on and stuff, that it's... No, not like that. Like, there's... Like, have you heard what they say now? If, like, you, call them? They say press 1 to report a murder, press 2 to report a rape, press 3 to report a fire, or... It's stupid, because usually you could talk to someone to do it, but no, you have to press a number. It's, what is this times? I hate it.
That's pretty fucking high up. Oh jeez, I'm glitching out. What, me?
I noticed you!
I thought me, wait, what? For you? Cool. Senpai. What do you mean, fucking senpai? What the fuck?
Bro, I don't understand why you want that pistol skin. Because look. Okay, hold up.
Mom.
Pick this pistol up. Pick it up.
What did I tell you?
Well, not to come in.
Okay, look, yeah. It turns purple.
And
but for me,
exactly what,
what do you mean? It's just like
Ryan. Why can't you
no,
just
I'm kidding. I love it, and I want you to get it.
And climbed up a power block just to get to you.
It's
so can we
it's
get on
it
with
literally
this
has a gold tip, bro. A gold
be
tip.
They've wired the fence.
Oh really? I hadn't noticed the generator connected to the fucking fence.
Boys.
Where's Misha?
Right, fine. Let me see the lock. Thank you.
Oh my god.
Now stay still.
No!
It was brutal, right?
I just so messed fast. My thing up so don't bad! No!
Okay, Mum, I need you to focus.
No, like, it doesn't let me move or anything. I hope you know that. This is me pressing the drop button.
It's on the floor. Yeah, pick it up. Good. Good.
I know what I'm gonna...
His whole operation's changed.
What do you mean?
It was disciplined.
What I did in...
Organized, not like Tony at all.
Yeah, let's keep going.
I killed everyone.
Yeah, we're running out of time here. So
why jump here in the aisle?
Tony's taken this to another level. He needs to
it's
stopped.
Easy, bro!
Yeah, and I'll deal with him.
What was that?
I need that
freaking child?
Keep going.
Bro, you know what I want to do that I haven't played in probably months?
Let me see if I can
Minecraft. I want to play Minecraft, but I can't. Actually, I haven't played something in years, and I could play that Roblox. Actually, I played that like last night. I want to play Roblox. Actually, that's true. Isn't there like other challenges? Yeah, like that's helpful.
Okay, it's safe. Now, can you get
all right,
to the
so
other
there's
side?
Two.
Yes. I think so.
All right, so for you, there's three options.
Here,
Jumbotron, Isle, or Jumbotron.
To put you in this
and
danger.
I choose to do Isle.
Listen to me. Tony attacked us and we had to react.
That is exactly
I don't
what
know how you like
said.
Jumbo.
Yeah, and he'd be right. Can you squeeze through that gap?
You're lying. You're lying to yourself and you know it.
Yes, I can.
Bro, my room is quartz. Basically, it's just painted white. Do you think I have trouble seeing once I get off my VR after spending an hour in my dorm? Bro, I basically go physically blind.
Concentrate, Ryan.
Done. Okay. You need to get out of here.
What about you?
I'll find a way. Leave. Now.
Okay.
I need this one, then.
Ryan!
Yeah, I know. Be careful.
I was gonna say things.
I want tokens. I want
Michelle,
tokens.
Nick, I got Mum out.
Oh, thank fuck. Fine. Chill. Alright, so I get 6,000. Okay, I can buy the scuba stuff.
Tony's rigged the place. I need to get out of here quickly.
Alright, bet. Alright, so I'm just gonna... Yeah, exactly. I'm just gonna sit back and you just get to kill me over and over again. Bet.
Ryan? Ryan, talk to me.
I'm here. I'm okay. Demolition must have started.
Finally, something you're agreeing with me with!
Just head to the north corner. I've got nothing. Just trust me.
Give me a B, B, give me a O, O, give me a O, O, give me a B, B, give me a S, S, what is that spell? Boobs,
What the fuck?
Alright, go. Thank you. I want to scroll through Instagram and just have the time of my life. Thank you. Alright. Okay. Let's go. I don't have to do anything. Thing. I can basically play Call of Duty mobile. Hey peeps, sadly I'm having an issue with my computer that won't allow me to stream. I don't know how long it'll be like this, but I'm still posting videos in the meantime. Happy 4th, yo. That's so late. Delayed 4th.
We made it! Come on!
Wait, there's the stuff again. I'm getting a... I'ma try to get a blazer.
Ow.
Like this.
That's what?
I'm out of my play area so badly. So, yeah, that's gonna happen. I'm literally gonna lay in my bed, just watch this YouTube video, probably mute my mic because y'all don't want to hear that.
Well, if the mother's dead, that's so sad. Alright, I got to the point where the mother died.
I'm sorry about what happened.
When you get electrocuted, do the devil horns emote.
Where's my brother? We think he got.
Yeah, when you get electrocuted, do the devil horns emote. It's. Ryan? I think it's like your fingers and that you put them by your head.
Work with me. Oh, so that's what this is. A recruitment drive. You're smart. You spotted the signs, Tony.
When you kill Tony, do the middle finger to him.
Yeah, I just did that. I did all the challenges for that. Just like like months ago.
She works for an organization. It's trying to take control of every aspect of society.
Wait, let me check some more challenges. Do I have to spin my gun to get the challenge finished or what? While spinning. Monkey with the gun. Where's the bird? Destroy all the gnomes located across the skeet shooting. Hard mode complete. I haven't done that yet.
Time I get near.
Full arsenal. Get to the chapter. The Boogeyman. Story complete. That's me, did I have enough time? Do I have enough time? Alright, let me join back.
You'll become a ghost.
All right, do you hear me now? Hello?
Yeah.
Even bad guys are scared of ghosts. You guarantee me Michelle's safety. No charges. I can do that. All right, then. Welcome aboard. So, the war room. You try to find this place. Very industrial.
Nick's been here.
Whoa. If this is what he left, what the hell did he take? Falstad.
He's gone after Tony. We need to get in there.
I already flipped off. I did everything for the airplane ending.
Until we're in there, we don't know.
Ground truth. Okay, when do we leave?
You leave immediately.
What about you?
Oh, I'll be there.
Yeah? Where?
I'll be on comms.
So you are a desk jockey.
All right, let's see here.
When you're in position, they got their comms.
Okay, check out their comms.
Find the control box. You should be able to scramble the frequencies from there.
Let's get this bird loaded. Rome want this by midnight their time.
Fuck that. My shift ends in 10.
That's cool.
Comms are down. Further announcements will be made over the PA system.
It's done. The comms are scrambled.
Roger that.
Okay, Carson. Got a choice. Which way?
Either way will take you to a vent. Should get you into the security office.
I hate hangar duty. So bloody loud.
What?
Dunno.
11:15?
It's go time! Gosh, wanker! Ah, fuck! Oh.
Can we get on with it?
Alright. I have 1,900 tickets. Almost 2,000. Let's go.
Okay.
Hello?
Hello. Is timing different in your area than mine?
Can we just play Isle? Please? Yo, can we play Isle? I'm bored. If you're only being nice cause you wanna lay the pipe, you're a simp. You're a actually, bro, I'm gonna get Alexa to sing that. Who sings, you're a simp? Isn't it Shockin' Willy? Actually? Laser hand. Alexa. Alexa. Play your simp.
Must operate that lift.
No. Young legend.
Maybe secures. Locks it in there.
Watch your back.
Alexa, stop.
Come on, slow and steady. Line up. One down. On to the next.
All right. So the new songs can't be played.
Table full of briefcases. Each one's labeled by continent.
Interesting.
Bro, what's a song that that y'all would like to hear?
None. Because I'm good.
Okay, that makes sense.
Where's this security room?
y'all want to hear the music, then let's do it in game chat or something. Why am I this desperate?
I don't know! You haven't started the game yet! Okay, what are we doing?
Oh my fucking god! Can y'all stop fucking arguing?
Why do you need to cheer me?
Give me an update, Marks.
There's nothing here.
Made this public? It's loading. Watch me crash. Hey dude, can we hang out? Someone wants to hang out with me. Why? Yep.
Three.
Do I need to invite the dude to the game so we can actually have three people to play? Being nice cause you wanna lay the pipe, you're a simp. You're a simp, you're a simp.
Okay, stop.
Leave me alone.
Actually, that might be me. That might be actually me, to be honest.
Roger that.
You're a simp?
Maybe. I don't know.
I'm in. Over. Roger that. See if there's any news.
It's this all looks legit. Came in via cargo bay 7. Serial numbers. Any good? CCTV systems controlled from here.
Might be useful. Can you get it working?
Needs a passcode. Got the code.
We'll punch it in. What have you got? While we're young, Marks.
That must be cargo bay 7. There's a bunch of crates.
You need to get to those crates.
Roger that.
Go there. Before you go anywhere, give me those numbers.
Serial numbers. What? In case anything happens to me.
Just give me the numbers, Marks.
Okay, I'm here.
Can you open the crates?
No. Pretty secure to me.
Damn. We need to know what they're smuggling.
Okay. I'll find some.
Moving to intercept.
Positive.
Here we go.
ID the target. Fucking stale.
Ah.
I'm ending this! We have contact! Fucking at it with ya! Clear to engage!
Oh, some serious firepower. Military.
Okay, armaments. That much we know. See what else you can find.
Who's that?
We have contact. Send it. Walk away. He wants us to come to him. He can't take much.
My life buddy.
That's the last of them.
Roger that. Keep looking. See what you can find.
Okay. Loads of different destinations. Kiev, Baku, Riyadh, you name it.
Anything else?
What the fuck is all this, Carson?
I told you, Ryan. The organization. This is how they do it. Jordan needs a kidney transplant, so now he owes them a favor. He waves through an export license, and bingo, they're selling arms to their favorite militia. Then they use the money to fund their opponents. Result? They control society from the shadows. Never fucking ends.
Thank you.
back up. Got the target.
Ah! We have contact.
If I weren't banned, for one day, or two, or three, I would be okay, but no. 6 days is enough for an actual ban to stop me. It's a good ban, to be honest. Yeah, do not try.
Wait for the target and take him!
Made it through.
Hey, good work at Falstead. Getting closer.
Nick wasn't there.
But he had been. You said so yourself.
The stuff I found. You were right. Way beyond Tony.
That's what I've been telling you. Everything you saw in that hangar is used to gain control over others.
Leverage.
Right. It was just handling distribution. False is a hub, that's all.
So where's it coming from?
We ran those serial numbers. On and on. But eventually, we got a location.
Where?
I've sent someone over to you.
Oh, fucking hell.
You starting without me, Carl? That's not fair, mate.
I thought Carson was sending help.
And here it is. Special delivery. Listen. I'm sorry about your mum, mate. It's a fucking shame, mate. But we'll get those fuckers. Don't you worry about that.
So Carson took you off ops?
Yeah. He must carry some serious clout, I'll say that for him. Wants us to get into this place.
That's in the city. It's just offices.
Yeah, financial services, insurance, all that shite. Carson did a satellite pass. That showed fuck all.
Yeah, there's some in there.
Definitely. That's why we have this. Trojan. He wants us to upload it to their systems.
Okay. We've not got much time.
So let's get on it. The rest of the stuff's upstairs.
Hold on. What's in the other box?
Ah, shit. It's worse than we thought.
Go on.
A fucking margarita.
Margarita.
Okay. First up, we need to recce this place. Are you okay with flying that fucking thing?
Yes, I am highly trained.
Yeah. This area at the back is a building site. Private contractors. Nothing to do with the main building.
So it could be a weak spot?
Could be. We won't know that until we check it out.
Right, so I head out on the recce. I launch a drone. See what I can ping.
Then we meet back here in Action Zone.
Roger that. There's the generator. Take that out and it's goodbye lights.
Wait, are you coming, Baz?
Yeah, just need to grab my smokes.
Shit. Where's my ID?
Got it. Thank fuck for that. Yeah, look, you just crack on and I'll catch you up.
Right. That should be all the info I need.
Great. Now bring them back and we'll push on with the next stage.
So...
Workable. Carson came good with the kit we needed. ID looks legit. You shouldn't have a problem.
Nice. And it's the cup semis as well. Should take care of most of the workers.
As diversions go, it's pretty sweet.
Yeah, but they won't leave the site unattended.
Exactly. Always some jobs worth sticking around. So I'll give them a call, tell them the electricity needs to go down. And you show up.
No!
That's right.
Oh. How you doing?
Position.
All right.
Roger that.
Really awful. Greatly awful. Yep.
Hello?
Oh, hello, mate. I'm here to fix the alarm system.
Blimey, that was quick. All right, come on in.
Where the skies are.
Okay. Let's assume that all goes to plan.
Doesn't it always?
Yeah, of course it does.
Right, then once you're inside, you need to get a move on.
Alright, I'm about to get so tired of this.
Find the deck cord.
Aye. No.
Alright, how about this? Tomorrow, Apex, right?
Aw, fine, I'll download it
again. I'll
call into their site office, make sure that the electrician has arrived.
How do you even know I have Apex?
Good. Let's take this from the top.
Hmm?
Has had to have Apex at least one point in their lives.
Probably somebody does it.
Yeah, probably like a little kid.
You carry on. I'll be back in a minute.
I delete it because it takes up too much space.
All right, we're all done here.
It's gonna take forever to download.
Okay, almost there. Now, we need a keycard.
Carson's intel on the foreman is good, right?
Yeah. We're keeping the workers in this place. The foreman's gaff's on the fourth floor. It's a bit of a climb, but it shouldn't be too much effort to get you inside.
Yeah, but what if I need more time to find the card?
If you need a distraction, I'll ring the doorbell, keep them chatting, give you time to get out.
What's your story?
I'm the building's plumber. There's been a leak reported. If it's looking on top, I'll chin them, then we can start again with another plan.
Yeah, I shouldn't come to that. If the card's in there, I'll find it.
Go ahead and find the balcony. Fourth floor.
Roger that.
Yeah, it's probably gonna take like a while. Oh. God dang it! Right when it loaded, freaking my toe pressed B. Yeah, I can't download it. Not enough space,
right.
I'm guessing.
I'm in. Okay.
Yep, not enough free space. Yeah, I can't.
Where is the ID card?
Hey, how you going, mate? I'm a new plumber for the building, mate. Had a report of a leak.
Nah, not in here.
Are you sure about that? Maybe I can just check the pipes. Is it through here?
Yeah, I guess.
Hey, I'm one of my friends lost his name, Love Love.
Is that alright? Milk? Four sugar?
I'm gonna go piss.
Wow,
nice and easy. Line up a pin.
Just have to dismantle this. And this. And this.
Got it.
Okay. Time for the grand finale. You get to the top of the crane, pull the pin, cross the Thames. I'll be on the rooftop with eyes on.
Roger that.
I'll detonate the Thames when you're close to the perimeter. That's power, lights, sensors, everything down.
How long before the secondary generator kicks in?
We'll have about 20 seconds maximum.
Yeah, that's enough for me. Can you get across to the target reef?
Should be good. The zipline will be in place before you pull the pin. Once I'm across, I'll have about 12 seconds to get inside, or I'll need to extract. Then you'll be on your own.
12 seconds. You sure you can do it?
It's fucking tight.
Just how you like it.
Who deals wins, baby? Just as long as you're ready to pull the pin on my signal, I'll do the rest.
Now that's a beautiful city.
Back up,
Who's there?
Here we go. Building site clear. Entering building now.
Roger that. Moving into position. I'll stay on comms.
Damn, I got shut down fast. It's going to take some time for me to get used to not playing Wrecker.
Target locked!
Stop picking time. Better grab my tools.
I'm gonna go AFK.
I don't know what you're saying to Warren, but it's calling. I don't know what you're saying to Warren.
Alright, let's see. Come on. Come on. Work. Work, damn it. There we go. Right. Organize. Dun 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 dun. Hello. My stream has gone on for 2 hours straight.
Deacon, I think what we want is under the building. I'm gonna go down the lift shaft.
Roger that. Send out my gear now.
Yo, I have to go.
Shit. Here we go. Deacon, mate, can you see this lift moving?
Negative. Not set up yet.
Will you hurry the fuck up, please? Deacon, be there, over.
Stand by. All right.
Just wow. I fell off to my death.
I'm gonna go down the lift shaft.
Roger that. Setting up my gear now. I'll be patched into the system in no time.
Shit. Here we go. Deacon, mate, can you see this lift moving?
Negative. Not set up yet.
Will you hurry the fuck up, please? Deacon, be there, over.
Stand by.
Yeah? Thanks.
Even though I wanted that skin. Sore throat. Milk? I forgot the room is called milk. Why? Why is it called milk?
Some sort of operation center down here. Big time surveillance.
You didn't tell me that Tony Sharp's a supervillain. Got himself a white cat.
Nah, this isn't Tony. This is whoever's backing him. Carson wasn't joking.
Let me munch on my thing real quick. Just one more.
Touch anything.
Of course. Roger that. Out.
No concept.
lines on the Madden. Repetitive pattern, knocking off balance. Right and left when I jab him. Leave any man on Saturn. Came through with the force of nature.
You fuck! Fall off behind the heavy. I just need a shot.
ID the target! Armored unit deployed! Heavy support can die! Fuck!
Nice one.
I'll get that door open and head to the maintenance area. I can override the lift controls and get on top of the alarm systems from there. This fucking place. Insurance company, my arse.
It's heavily guarded. Derek's military.
A lot more than offices here.
Definitely. I'm gonna keep going. Get this Trojan planted.
Right. You signal me. I'll set the alarms. We can get out in the confusion.
Roger.
If I'm here for me in 10 minutes, I'll trigger the alarms anyway.
Roger that. Investigate.
Moving to intercept.
Deacon, that you? Over. Deacon, do you copy? Deacon, that you? Over. Deacon, do you copy?
Yes.
Get this over with. You ready?
God, you look just like him.
You open your fucking mouth again! I'm gonna put bullets through her face! You can fuck off back to the army.
Marry me with your musket, fife, and drum. Oh, sweet maid, I cannot marry you, 'cause you fucking shot my mum.
Fuck me. I told you not to push back. Bet you wish you'd fucking listen now. Look at you. You piece of shit. Mum's dead, Dad's dead. Now you're fucking dead. Did you really think I'd let you get away with killing my brother? My little brother! Nick looks well, doesn't he? See what they want, then kill him too. Make sure he suffers. Oh, I almost forgot. I've got to meet a lovely young lady. You know her, actually. Name's Michelle. Everyone's gonna know that I wiped out your whole family. And that's fucking that. You stay here.
Alone at last. It's 33. Correct, I'm in position. No, not compromised. Are we absolutely sure? Understood. I'll proceed. Well, Ryan, it looks like we don't have much time. You know, people like me, like us, do really difficult things. Don't we, Ryan? Things most people wouldn't even consider. It's just in us. Then they train us to do these difficult things even better. Well, somebody's got to do them. Oh, no. Oh, look at me. I'm preaching. Boring. I mean, what is it with you boys? You're so macho, you'd mess up the chance to change things over something so silly. Take Tony. Antony. If he'd stuck to the plan, he'd be running London right now. We had everything lined up for him. It was idiot-proof. Guess not! And what does it cost you, Ryan, huh? Your mother? Your brother? I had nothing to do with this, by the way. But your mom? Okay, you got me. But that was Tony's idea. And orders are orders. I know you know this. 'Cause we're the same. You and me. You know what would have been really great, though? Working with your dad. I mean, what a nice guy. A real pro. He jumped at the chance, by the way. Uh-oh. I guess you didn't know that. Yeah. Everything was arranged. Done deal. Then he went and fucking died on us. Rude. 'Cause it meant that we ended up with Businessman of the Year, Tony fucking Sharp! But you know what, Ryan? We have got to embrace change! And we're already onto Plan C, so it's all good. And that's the great thing about working with a forward-thinking global organization. They have vision, Ryan. There is never time to get bored. You should join the winning team, Rye. Your daddy did. And a boy with your skills? Oh, sky's the limit. Oh! How are things with you and Carson? Is he still trying to save the world? Is anybody listening? No? He is so last year. Well, Ryan, I'm about done here. Now I'm gonna take this off. So no screaming. Okie dokie.
Fuck you.
All right, soldier. Are you ready?
She insane.
Ouch. You better be worth all this. Oh. Tell Carson. Amanda says hi.
Deacon, you there? Over.
Special forces, yeah, right. I expected more marks.
Deacon, I need an evac.
No evac for you, mate. Should have stayed in the army.
So you've got your passport.
American girl. She knows you.
What? Repeat.
The American girl. She knows you.
Shit. Amanda. I need to make a call.
Come on, Ryan. Get your shit together. Off to Tony.
Ryan, stay on mission. Tony's place is a fortress. We need to plan a strategy and get a team in place.
No, no time.
Who the fuck is Amanda?
What? What are you talking about?
It's her, the American girl. She knows you.
What? Repeat.
The American girl. She knows you.
Shit. Amanda.
This is gonna be hard. Real hard. Not grabbing the shotgun, just grabbing all the stuff I need. Let's keep going.
Amanda.
What? What are you talking about?
It's her, the American girl. She knows you.
What? Ripley?
The American girl. She knows you.
Shit. Amanda. I need to make a call.
What's wrong with me?
Take them out. gonna be tight. Bike's still coming. Take care of him. We're nearly at the door.
Something hit me, Joshua. Something hit my elbow. I don't know what it is, but something hit me. It was small, so it wasn't actually you, so but yeah, so it was probably a fly. Yeah, flies are just this weak.
Can you just shoot him already? It's gonna be tight. Fight's still falling. Take care of him. We're nearly at port.
This could be a little harder than I thought. I'll take the challenge.
Ditch the van. Maybe I can find another way in. Help each other up.
Got it.
Stay on comms.
Roger that.
Good luck. Sorry for the people in London who were having a nice day and see people just fighting.
No one's living here. Must be a new development. On the plus side, means there's no civilians to worry about. Just shitloads of Tony's goons.
Don't worry. They won't be a problem.
You can't hide, soldier boy! Found you!
Here we go.
Fine then, get comfy.
My hand was broke. My hand just broke. You saw that? I couldn't even freaking. Oh my god. Laser sock can be attached to a certain weapon. Guns to help with aiming, but you need enough stars to unlock it first. That's just some bull. That's some bull beam.
No one's living here. Must be a new development on the plus side. Civilians to worry.
Don't worry. They won't be a problem.
Who's there? I'm warning you. I'll fucking have you!
see that? That's how my game breaks.
Alright, I'm gonna restart this. What? Let's see here.
This game is kind of broken already. I'm gonna fix this if I can. Alright.
No one's living here. Must be a new development on the plus side.
Alright, quit mission. Yeah, let me reset the hands. Let me turn off this one. Because this one is just hella broken in this game. Alright, let's see here.
Who's there?
Yeah, I don't think this game's gonna be. Might fix it. Yep, I'm gonna reset the game. Be on the lookout for the third one.